How's it going, Dazzlers? Welcome back to Dazz Games and another Dazz Watches. Today, guys, we're going to be looking at what's plaguing YouTube right now, and that is clickbait. I've got a few videos here that we're going to...
How the hell did I get here? Where the fuck did I come from? Click the thumbnail that popped up. Justin Bieber flavored condom. Some dumb motherfuckers now telling me stuff that I don't wanna know. Nothing that's condom related. What flavor would Justin have been? Now I won't fucking know shit. I wasted an hour jacking off to Zoella. Not trying to be thicker, I swear the thumbnail showed a nipple, but she's fully dressed in a Topshop dress she was paid to wear. It's my cross to bear. If I see a sick pic, I'ma click on there.
Sinker, your whole expectations were based on a picture. They tricked you. Versace.
Get back to the point, mate.
All right, sorry.
It's just a way for them to be richer but quicker. Gives me the fuel that I need for this run to be sicker. I'm sick of the shit that they give you.
Your time is up.
Break it down, how I'm ripping you off, flipping you off, ticking the box, and you're sat sucking my cock, guzzling vlogs, waiting for a pointless blog to drop.
But nothing ever really happens, but I spun it right in the blink of an eye. You deleted 5 hours of your life, you deleted 5 weeks of your life, you deleted 5 years of your life.
Midnight, Beastar, jealous, fads, hidden with a double dab, parents, money in the bank, shooting for my daily wanks. I need your likes so I like myself.
Your attention is good for my mental health.
So bend me over and fuck me twice, I'd do anything for my fans if the price is right.